Uh-huh. I suppose it would be at the bottom of this dungeon. Floor 4. Good God. Is it not? It looks like the first floor, but no, I haven't been here. There's a door over there. But it doesn't mean it's through there. Twisty Corridors of Doom. That looks like a special door. Maybe we're headed in the right direction. Maybe we need to cast light. My ambition as a mage knows no bounds. Oh, we've come full circle. What the hell are you? I'm actually being hurt now. My shield has run out. Whoa! What's hitting me? Oh, another one. And what was shooting at me, and is it still around? I need rest. I need rest. Let's just sit here. This is probably going to take a while. Oh my God. It's a G for use. Potion of healing. One second. The plate helm is magical. Chop the plate cuirass. Cuirass, however you say it. Crystal of healing. No, I don't want to drop it. I want to exit. I think exit should be on that side. It just makes no sense to have it there. But that's just me. Crystal of healing. Okay, can we cast this now? One second. V. Kenrath's shield. Yes. It is so casted. Saving again. Enemies! Now I have the shield on, I'm just trying to get my mana back. Good. Light spell. Alright. I have not been through here. So let's try there. I could have rested. I could have rested here and not been interrupted. Look at that door. I thought something was hitting me. Dead end. This is a dead end. And this is another door. Dead end in here, huh? Try that door. Oh! First kill orcs! Gone through this door, but chose to go down that way. But so I guess still got that stuff. But I also have to the south here. Another door. Another dead end. Going to all of them to map out, to fill out the map. Whoop. I'm paralyzed. Free action. Didn't work, I guess. Free action. Thank you. I'm paralyzed again. Free action. Stop paralyzing me. I didn't give you permission to be so adept at paralyzation. Dead end. Filling out the map. A door. I guess I haven't been in here, right? Dino. Dino. Oh, hi! Oh. Up! 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 Stop growling! Nothing usable. Oh, I see him over there. Okay, there's a lot of doors in this area. There's a door here I haven't tried. I'm coming! Slowly, but surely. I know, I know. Don't call you Shirley. Open. 84 gold pieces and a belt. And a tunnel this way. Which is a dead end. Pretty sure this is the hard end of the dungeon here, even though we can go further. We can scroll further. Anyway, so looks like it's not gonna be to the east. We can take this water down and across over here. And then go up through that door and that door? Sure. West and south through the water. Oh, it's not even water. Is this where I wanted to go? Somehow I don't think so. No. Oh god. I hear a zombie. Hope I can... screw it. He's not gonna let me up. I don't have the patience to deal with him. Ugh. Well, I need to go that way, right? The zombie's not gonna let me up, so let me just... Spoil sport, you ruined my day. Can't take the little passages to shortcut through. Gotta go the old-fashioned way. Troll is regenerating. heading... Well, how would I get out of here, actually? That's a question. There's only... well... If I go down and I just take the normal way around... Is there a troll around here? Yes. I'm not so much worried about the zombie, but he won't let me up. He's gonna keep knocking me down in the pit. And it's gonna be highly annoying. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I've heard it all by now. I know I see a troll. Trying to get up in there. Where do I go? This way and up. Up meaning north. Might run into that zombie. There he is! You're here to wear down my shield, aren't you? Yes, I want to be going this way. It's cool how you can see through the keyholes. Could go down that way, but... We have more unexplored to the west. Let's go west. Oh, troll is regenerating. How wonderful. Bracers of Wizard's Fire. Bracers of Wizard's Fire. You can't, unfortunately... Repeat using its only spells itself. Dagger. Going west. Ah. Hmm. Beg your pardon. My light spell. Just out of curiosity. Bracers of Wizards File. 13 charges left. That's fine. I also have Force Wall. And I have a Crystal of Wizards Fire as well. Doors, yes. We open them, and we go in. There's another door there. Ah, hello. I'm poison. Oh boy. Cure poison. Just check. I am not poisoned. Good. Mm-hmm. Oh, isn't this the stuff I dropped? This is where I came in. We come full circle. Well, take that door. I'm not gone there. That might be a hard wall, too. We might not have that much to explore. So let's... yeah, go south... east. Have I been down here? I think so. Somewhat. Well, the door is over here. Or it's a secret door. Oh, this is where we can rest. Should we do that? I think we might avail ourselves of that. You know what? Save. 27. So. Replenish my shield. Now replenish my mana. Now replenish my light spell. Now save. Okay. Door. That's a door on the other side. Well, it's a door on the other side. So we go through here. And don't find anything. So we have to go through there. Unless... I don't think we can go through there. Is it here? It's like... here or here. Yeah, there's a door, but it's... on the other side. Ah. Treasure! What? Orc! It actually did surprise me. Gimme! Gimme! 52 gold dagger. Alright. Not what I was looking for, but we'll take it. We head this way. I've been in here. We need to take the northern door. Come out around here, head west. We need to head south through that tunnel. This one. And now this way? We could, but let's go north. Since we also have to see what's north. Other than a dead end, that is. Okay, I've been in the south door, not the north one. And this is not a dead end, but let's go in here. Bag of 72 gold pieces and a bracelet, and Minotaur is hitting me. Looks like it's going through him. Okay, screw this. I'd be pissed if there was my mana being used up for nothing. 56 gold. Nothing. Of course, I don't know. I'm probably clicking on the same Minotaur. Oh, 21 gold. There you go. Alright, that's that. But we have not gone down here. Oh, yes, I have. It's the other way I haven't gone. Okay, we need to head west and south. Alright, down here. A chest. This could be it, guys. This could be it. Do not interrupt my moment of triumph. Actually, this is only just telling us where the Oghma Infinium is. You have found the map that leads to Oghma Infinium, somewhere in the province of High Rock. You inscribe the location onto your map of the continent. Awesome! We didn't even have to open that. No, I don't think... Yeah, we can't even look at it. Interesting, that's in my hometown, or home province, of High Rock. All of a sudden, I couldn't move. There's something... Oh. Evidently, I was tripping over a Minotaur. A potion. Sweet. The entrance is... yeah, south. Ish. And then north. Oh, boy. Crystal, braces, wizard's file. Take that, you fiend. Here we go. That's not too hard to get to. South and then east. I did go too far. It always looks bigger on the map. Click jump, nothing happened. Further east, across the water, and then north. This time jump when I tell you to. Jump! No. Or not, just ignore me. Level 2. Whoops. I must have gotten there through... Let's go the same way. East, north, east, and then around. Oh! First, kill this guy. Why is my weapon not out? He distracted me. Would I say east and then north? Gimme. Gimme. Okay, I don't want the flail. It's fine, I don't need the flail. It's probably not magical anyway. Dropping a buckler. And a staff. And I did find a magical dagger. That's why I'm picking up these things, guys. So I will keep the magical dagger. I'll drop the flail. And yeah, the rest is mine. Mine. East and then north, I suppose? Is that what I said? Oh yeah, and then south around. I could explore more, fill in the gaps, but it's a random dungeon, and I just want to get out of here. I think I keep going around. Yeah. And we came from there. Around. When I can go east, take it. That's west. Wait a second. I meant west. Okay. I have to go around. All right. Hello. Daikatana. Going in here, I think. Well, we have to take the water across. We'll do so. Or, well, it's not actually water. Hopefully we can get up. Nah. South, east, north, and out. This stuff I didn't chose not to pick up. Is it this north? Yes. It is this north. Now we're back up on level 1. That's a door. We have to go back across the water. East across the water. It's not in there. Whoop! Ah, ghoulish. A ghouly boy. I mean, not a ghouly boy, a zombie boy. Indeed, I see a zombie. I don't think zombies ever hold anything. Cross the water. A little more northeast of here, actually. South and around. Out. High rock. Interesting. Evermore. Look, the kingdom of Daggerfall. Calm Lord. Okay. Crypt of Is that where I'm going? Crypt of Vimraruga. I'm assuming so. Farron? Dunlane Falls. Dunkarn Haven. This is where we ended up when we left through the shift gate in the first dungeon. Supposing that's my hometown. Black Wastes. Wayrest? Yeah. You'll find these areas in the next game, Daggerfall and Wayrest. I'm guessing it's the Crypt of Vermaruga, whatever. Should I go to Comlorn first and rest up? 59 days of travel. I think we're failing that quest to save that king's daughter. You have arrived in city-state of Comlorn in High Rock Province. The date is Midas, second of Sun's Height, blah 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 blah. Comlorn. Camlorn? Comlorn? Looks like Camlorn here. Jewel of the West greets thee, weary traveler, and bids thee welcome to our city-state. Yay!